Alright, I'm here for her. Hey, one Ghana TV so. Mobi be akwa ba. Ajo champoma enemy din. Eye late president Jerry John Rawlings. Eye na eye nim se fiso wu ye ho sem bebre. Wu ye ho fro ni wu sem woman bi bai. Ana wo che se na ni kunu ene eye late president. Na wo ne ne wo ba e ho sem bebre. E na eno ete ekoda e na se sei. Ne asa ba eno etwa gu eye woman bi a ono so so ye friend Abigail Rawlings, when you're 52 years of age, on also our bonti, on also she said, ne papa, any papa Jerry, na papa Jerry, etia say no, or no Abigail Craha, na, esen common kwa DNA test, na just say, any other dance here, na, a chinebia se munti, said, and can you anyway, and no ebe to me, I can ask my mano. Na so switch him or say, papa Jerry, a man phobia no more ben, or na doctors are who doing na, no more ya way, as Abigail, or papa Jerry, but, na, or kai cross him, maybe, ya, that's papa Jerry, Emma, a year doctor, agonu, sika, se one farm burn, to doctor, no, and any pebby or my come home dear, or more a ya way. Now so, any problem, any say, a dear sell no more now, papa's watch you bear, papa Jerry, busy your phone, more now. Also, so air trauma, Eddie a free name chain. Young Courtney could see Madame Abigail and Briar Bar. Yes, also.
It's me, Papa. Me webusian muda dada. Na me nim nientia omunamedi. Ma precise and come, Papa, no, ni me ye blood test. Ah, Doctor Agumenu, Doctor Jokoto, Doctor Zegede, any peninfo binwa, omunima, semi, omunanti, ya minu omunanti, one sana. Eye yi ba se se o o ti minka wa woni bibia grammar o doctor agumanu o di skaba village se papa nu na de ma ese mfambre mi mi papa nu kra ha akra ha na mi wo ba wo mo frem village nu e na mi jani ko e nu na chese sikana papa nu mi papa Jerry o di asendi through doctor agumanu se na nu agumanu enu o mo di abefa o peni go back tenge so wo je look up enu o mo de mami omo se me fan en starti bibi nti eno na me so mu a me di starti ye ti bibi abape me kofie bibi aba me kofie enan na pe am jina ha ekura me fijelu kopa na pe ya na me di ba fie ya me di ba be dru fie he nti efie obi ani mi wo fie ba me nuanu mu akase de ebe ya ye beben ye a womu minim se bi anim na omu nim a ba minim se kenike no womu mu binum nim abusiane de obi ani o isu ne ni se meben womu onioma binum mu a na omu pia pia me akwachi ha mi eye iba ye se ma pria ko mi papa fie ho sa several times nso ya mami kwan ana mi hu ni ameka mi mpese me show bi su na akwakwa e ti se bia mi papa yie me de anim gwasie bi e ba ana mi ye bibi no ti e ba ni sape na madam me chi boko na mi kofie
e bi se sam ni gu a wa cheche mu di a che na sam beto odwa a wo che se papa ni papa Jerry pe e na manfo bi che se eh na ide a sam mami ke because o 52 years papa Jerry su su wu ye ye na ni se ni age ba bo ntin na 73 years in 52 years ye kwati free 73 years ma je papa Jerry wo no na wo 21 years e na watena kwa no ma wa mo ho wa nka won hwe atena wa te se wo wu no e na wo ba be claim e so ye o papa na na manfo bi so che se de no kure papa fo bi wo asa no mo te wo mo wu ano do mba sie when you need na da obeto from say kim no ona bo se sene ma ye be 80 e de guwi ase wa wa pete na nzo so ti ase a unhuni ma e chebeti aba se eye no kre na me pese ye ko na ye yesa ko hwe bi papa Jerry ewu hu nsem se de ewu wu ye ha wa na ye me chire ye ma me kwedu ajiman woni ne ma are ko a wo mu edie ene hu nsem no ye ngo hwe bi embra na ma re fi e se wo be subscribe na afi so wo de comment aba
As the children go through the door of lighting the perpetual flame, please permit me to give the brief significance of this event. The perpetual flame is usually lighted to commemorate a person or an event of national significance. It serves as a symbol of an enduring nature or as a reminder of a committed cause, goal, value, or belief. Thus, the lighting of the perpetual flame this evening by the children of His Excellency, the late Lion Lieutenant John Rawlings, retired, is symbolic that the memory of His Excellency, the former president. The lighting is symbolic that the memory of the late former president will live in the hearts of many people all over the world. And that his legacies and beliefs that made him an iconic personality in Ghana, Africa, and the world at large will be forever kept alive and burning like the perpetual flame. And so it is the prayer of the children that just as the flame is burning, the spirit of their father will continually support and grow and progress.
But see, this is a very difficult time. This is a very difficult time. But then, this is an indication to all of us that family values are extremely important. We need to care for one another. And if you look at pictures like this, look at the way someone is holding her, comforting her. This is what we're supposed to demonstrate. And that if we don't do this, Mr. Fritz Waffle, do we still have a very solid family values in this country?
Yes, I mean, the thing is that it's always the majority. It's the minority that give the majority a bad name. Looking at this picture of Yasantua going through paroxysms of sorrow, it's because the father was a family man, despite all the responsibilities heaped on him as a head of state. He spent time with them, and yesterday, and there's Mrs. Rawlings. Yesterday we were at the vigil, and I had the opportunity to interview Zanetta, the eldest daughter, and she said some remarkable things about him, how he cared about them and cared about their welfare.